James McCune Smith was an African-American physician, apothecary, abolitionist, and author in New York City. He was the first African-American to hold a medical degree and graduated at the top of his class at the University of Glasgow in Scotland. Smith joined the Glasgow Emancipation Society during his time in Scotland. He became the first African-American to be awarded a degree in medicine and operated a medical office and pharmacy on West Broadway while being a writer.